viewers. It's Christine Gelly, my guest today for this very short segment about a problem weed in eastern Ohio is Cliff Little. Cliff works for OSU Extension in Guernsey County. Cliff, we've got a new weed creeping its way into hay fields and pastures in our neck of the woods. Let's take a look at that weed and figure out, what is this thing?
Yeah, spotted knapweed. It is spreading. So for us in eastern Ohio, we've had it for about 10 years now, but so it could be a new one. If you're along the interstates in particular, you're going to see it fast approaching more areas of north, south, and western Ohio. And it is scattered throughout the state. Spotted knapweed has been taking over fairly large areas of cropland, I'd say cropland being pasture and hay ground in eastern Ohio, and it tends to crowd out the native vegetation, take that over, and then livestock do not like to eat it.
How can we tell this weed from some of the others? It looks similar to me to Canada thistle, color similar to red clover. The growth habit is like chicory.
Right. Well, when you notice these blossoms on this plant this time of year, you're going to see that the leaves don't have the shape of a clover plant during July and August. Now, in the spring, as it's bolting, you're going to find a variety of leaf shape on that rosette. But later on, that purple blossom will become evident and be wiry, stemmy sort of bush plant.
If you think that you might have spotted knapweed, give your extension office a call and get a positive ID.